The Ministry of Commerce has arranged a public consultation session on the topic of inflation. The session will take the form of a panel discussion led by economic development consultant Dr. Adrian Auger. The panelists include representatives from the Chamber of Commerce, the National Consumers Association, and the Ministry of Commerce. This consultation is timely, says the Commerce Minister, Emma Hippolyte, considering the current local and global economic realities of the high prices of commodities.
One of the things we are going to try to do is to explain to John Public the whole issue of the supply chain issues. What is causing some of the delays? For example, if you hear a person say, the last time that I heard you had a discussion on the shortage of rice, and then one of the commentators was saying that we don't have rice because the government of St. Lucia do not have the money to pay for the rice. And you know that was not true. So I feel that conversation is going to go into a level of detail with John Public to explain to them what is happening and why the government of St. Lucia and why the Prime Minister has asked them to try and consider eating more bananas, which is still relevant. I don't only more bananas, but I want to tell them to eat more dashin as well and other things. Things that we grow here. Okay? Because we can have all the money in the world if we can't get the item from Guyana, whether it's in the region, Brazil, wherever we're getting it, across the ocean to us, it is a challenge.
The Commerce Minister has invited members of the public to participate by posing questions and making recommendations.
This may be done live via relevant social media platforms or submitted to Ms. Franny Monroes via email at the Ministry of Commerce, and that is franny.monroes@govt.lc. It would be good if you send these emails ahead of the session. This discussion will be aired as well on the National Television Network and live streamed via Zoom and the Government of St. Lucia Facebook and YouTube pages. So all the persons who have been talking about pui bagay share, bagay ho, tout bagay kosa, sa se réunion chasse pour commencer à parler de toute question que vous voulez m'aider. Le jeudi, 9h30 pour midi et demi. Okay, that is extremely important. I invite all public servants, civil servants, teachers, nurses, tuta pagal, vendors, everybody.
The consultation will take place on Thursday, 14th December from 9:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. at the Bellevue Hotel. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.